John 14, verse 28. You have heard me say to you, I am going away and I will come to you. If you love me, you would have rejoiced. Why? Because I am going to the Father, for the Father is greater than I. And now I have told you before it takes place, so that when it does take place, you may believe. I will no longer talk much with you, for the ruler of this world is coming. He has no claim on me. See it? Jesus is saying, listen, when I go to the Father and I come back again to receive all of those who place their faith in Christ to myself, we have the promise of Christ's return. This is like an amazing thought. Like, this should wipe away for us discouragement. Christians through the ages have just looked to Christ's return. It's a great hope. You have the resources you need. You have the peace you desire. You have the promise of Christ's return. So do the right things because your future is secure.